Did you give a good summary of your qualifications for the office that you're trying to obtain, including education experience, that type of thing?
Yes. Lived in Dawson County for 32 years, and you asked me what kind of qualification is that. One, I know the beat. I know the heartbeat of Dawson County. I know the people in Dawson County. I have the, I see the needs. I see what Dawson County is growing. I see where it's been from. I also pride myself in being from, although living here, cutting my teeth, so to speak, in Gainesville and Hall County. A lot of things I see somewhere in Gainesville and Hall County we're experiencing right now. 32 years resident. I've policed for over 23 years. I'm working on my 24th year in law enforcement. Every bit of that's been in an enforcement capacity, either detention, patrol, investigation, specialized assignments. I've worked for a while in a multi-agency organization, pros and cons to multi-agency organizations. I can tell you that from firsthand experience. My education is Dawson County High School, University of North Georgia, Northeast Georgia Police Academy. I have over 3,000 hours of specialized law enforcement training. That is law enforcement training. Training that's dedicated to specific job needs, things of that nature. Aside from the personal experience, from the actual hands-on application, that is what I bring to the table. That is my qualifications. That's my experience. For the last 7 years, I've commanded your detention center. Your detention center, if you'll notice, we have no lawsuits pending from out of the detention center here in those 7 years. If you'll ask any sheriff abroad, they will tell you that their jail is their number one liability. If a lawsuit's going to arise, it's probably going to arise out of the detention center. So I'm very, very proud of the men and women that serve in our detention center, and I attribute that to their success. We've got our jail, we've got our detention center medical certified. That's something that's only one of just a handful of agencies in the state of Georgia can boast to. We've been able to accomplish that under our brother tenure as well. Thank you.
Basically, just want to know the qualifications you want to tell us about that enable you to take this office, including experience and education, et cetera, whatever you want to put in there.
Well, I mean, when you start talking about experience, for the most part, you're looking at a race that had four candidates in it that all had experience. You're looking at four candidates that may have different experiences here and there, but all had experiences. To me, I think it comes down to what experience you do have. Now, we've got officers up there that have worked there longer than I have. We've got officers there that aspire to be just a deputy and slick sleeve, and that's fine. I'm not belittling that at all. I'm just saying, just because the number of years of service, because you breathe longer, doesn't necessarily make you a leader. The opportunity I've had at the sheriff's office is to lead five out of the six divisions. Work another. Nobody in this race that's ever been in this race has been a commander of the patrol division except me. No one that's ever been in this race has ever been the commander of investigations except me. Those are two important situations that we have out there. Look at the news, and I'm not taking anything away from the jail, the fact that they haven't had any lawsuits. I think that's amazing. But I simply want to say that look around the country. It's not just the jail that gives us lawsuits. And I don't think that the Sheriff's Association has got to quit saying the only liability, the biggest liability is the jail. There's liability in everything we do in law enforcement. Don't believe me, talk to Baltimore, talk to all these other places that are having cheating. Liability relies everywhere. We need to make sure we reduce the liability in every division we can, not just be happy that we've got it wrong. We've got to make sure it's across the board that we're doing as much as we can to reduce the liability all across the Dawson County Sheriff's Office.
Okay.